I am pleased to be with you today and participate I am pleased to be with you today and participate in this humanitarian rally for Darfur. On behalf of Archbishop Oshagan Choloyan, Prelate of the Armenian Apostolic Church of America, who extends to you his best wishes for the continuation of your good work, and on behalf of a close and persecuted people, I can assure you that the Armenian American community stands in solidarity with the people of Darfur, who since 2003 have experienced the greatest cruelty possible, resulting in what is described internationally as the Darfur genocide. Having experienced the same type of cruelty early in the 20th century during the Armenian genocide, Armenian Americans joined with Africa Action in calling for bold leadership by the United States when next month the U.S. assumes presidency of the UN Security Council. Time is running out in Darfur for a segment of the population that has been targeted for elimination. Now is the time to respond to this humanitarian catastrophe. The United States government must take brave and bold action. There are moral responsibilities that must go hand in hand with the responsibilities of leadership and power. As members of the human race, we are called upon to provide help to our fellow human beings. Hundreds of thousands have been killed in Darfur. It has been estimated that more than 2.5 million people have been forced to leave their homes. We must make sure that relief aid continues to help the homeless. It is also a moral imperative that peacekeeping forces be dispatched to prevent further atrocities. We, the children and grandchildren of the survivors of the Armenian Genocide of 1915, remember that it was the kindness of strangers and the aid that came from all over the world, especially from the United States, that saved our ancestors. Today, we thank God for his deliverance and pledge to make our voices heard in the face of evil and injustice. Let us commit ourselves to defend the poor and fatherless, do justice to the afflicted and needy. Thank you very much and God bless you.
Thank you, Father, those words. Show me what you're holding. Show me what you're holding. Action, not words. Memo to UN Security Council. Sanctions plus peacekeepers. Life for the poor